It is an honor and a pleasure to see what Adrian is doing, because as she stated, social media is where everybody is. We see these ads pop up on social media. We have to meet these kids where they are. This work is so near and dear to me because I'm a mother of a formerly incarcerated son who went to prison at the age of 19. That was given a 20-year prison sentence in the Alabama Department of Corrections for robbery one, which is a 20-to-life prison sentence in the state of Alabama. And what our young people don't realize is at the age of 16, you can be charged as an adult in the state of Alabama. And so, once again, we are that'll lift it up for another opportunity. Myself and Commissioner Tyson has made some heavy investments with. We have Dr. Douglas Boyce here with us from the Aspen Institute. We are from the Justice and Governance, our colleagues with the Aspen Institute, because what we do know and what I do know, without data, you cannot do anything. Data is driving towards this, so give us the answers that we're going to need to solve these issues that we have in the community. This partnership with the Aspen Institute will allow us to drive.